Which will it be, bounty hunter? Dead or alive? He is here.
Congratulations, bounty hunter.
I'm sorry that I failed you.
Stan, no. It is I who have failed you.
Ah! Can't hold out for long. General Grievous is hunting us. Must hurry!
Master Barrack, come in.
Come in. Master Barrack, come in.
No!
He looks like a Jedi.
He was. His name was Ord Innocence.
I'm not sure how much more of this he can take.
Are you a medical droid?
No, sir.
Then step back and shut up.
Roger, roger.
More power.
Captain Keely!
I'm not finished yet, sir. We can do this, General!
Let's make the end memorable!
This is Republic Blockade Runner, 0999. We have broken through.
The Twilights will live to fight another day.
The supplies have arrived at the drop point.
Jedi.
Master!
Stay back!
Careful. It's okay. I can make it.
Khalifa!
Those Jedi whelps killed my son.
What are you waiting for? The Imbarans are getting closer.
I have to do this.
You can't do it, can you? Eventually, you'll have to do the right thing and...
As reports of their brutal attacks spread across the galaxy.
One with the Force, they are. And our job it is to remember that we will, in time, also pass on. Luminous beings are we, but temporary vessels our bodies are. And we shall all find ourselves here, in time. A moment of silence, I ask. To remember. And to move on.
Jedi. Good soldiers follow orders.
Hey, top!
On your right!
Top, now!
Sister!
Master Tuon.
She was the first Jedi to visit Utapau in many years.
Good. Kill him. Kill him now.
I shouldn't.
Do it.
Jedi Council can authorize access.
Jedi!
Keep fighting. It'll do you no good.
Defend yourself!
Wipe them out to the last.
You will pay for your actions.
Threat terminated.
The clones must be stopped.
This ends now. You're nothing to me now. End of the line, Padawan.
You'll never win!
You're not allowed in here! He's over here!
We're coming, Master.
The clones are...
Is that what passes for saber skills now?
You Jedi traitor.
The Force is telling me something here. Feel the power.
Jedi down. Situation normal.
Try and capture him alive!
My powers are beyond you now, Jedi traitor. Enough! Stand aside or be struck down.
Look, clone troopers! Charge him!
Kill the Jedi!
Not good enough.
Protect Lord Vader.
You're a disgrace to the Order. Your powers are no match for mine.
You brought this on yourself!
Feel the dark side.
Defend the entrance to the temple.
I'll tear this place apart.
Jedi terminated.
You're only prolonging your own death.
That's far enough, Darksider. Clones?
The Jedi must be purged.
Senseless waste of life.
You're wasting your energy.
Go for the statue!
Shame your master.
You want some of this?
Not so fast.
Ha!
die!
No food.
You will pay for your actions.
Stop now while you still have a chance.
You're only prolonging the inevitable. So be it. One less Jedi. Is this what passes for Jedi now?
Done.
Enough.
Can't escape.
You think you have a chance? Jedi traitor.
Come on, Jedi, defend yourself! There's the traitor. You can't beat me.
You're a disgrace to the Order.
Don't let him bring that statue down. Go!
Not good enough.
Give it up! You're no match for my skills.
You're wasting your energy. That felt good.
is intact.
Too many of them. What are we going to do?
someone far more powerful nearby. Where is your master?
The dark side has clouded your mind. You killed my master years ago.
Then now you will share his fate. A son.
Run!
Serve as an example to other nascent rebellions.
You should realize you can only make peace after destroying your enemies completely.
Things far more frightening than death.
I won't leave you.
Not this time.
Then you will die.
You are Vader's slave, but your power is wasted with him. You could be so much more.
You will never convince me to betray my master.
Poor boy. The Sith always betray one another. But I'm sure you'll learn that soon enough.
Get Bail and the others out of here. I'll be right behind you.
Go! Hurry! Protect the senators!
Reinforcements are getting dangerously low.
Uncle Owen!
Yeah?
It's our 2 unit has a bad motivator.
Tell your sister, you were right.
Father, I won't leave you.
I had the honor of taking his head and thrusting it on a spike for all to see.